It's been a dream of mine for the past few years to become the first ever female Syrian refugee pilot, and I managed to achieve it.
How you feel up in the air. That people understand that actually every person counts, every dream counts, and it's very important for us to believe in each other and spread kindness.